I'm meteorologist Chelsea Ingram with a look at your forecast. We don't expect any precipitation to start arriving until the early afternoon and early evening. So here's how things kind of pan out. On future weather, we've stopped the clock here at 2 o'clock, and we'll likely see things starting off as rain around I-95 and for points south and east. We fast forward in time to 6 p.m. Look what happens. We start to pull in some of that much colder air from the north, and we see a changeover to a heavy, wet snow. As we move into the latter part of the evening and later tonight, that rain snow line pushes a little bit more to the north. That's a result of some warmer air getting drawn in. We'll see rain, some of that heavy into South Jersey, also into Delaware. Then we'll likely be mixing with sleet along the I-95 corridor while still maintaining that heavy wet snow in the Lehigh Valley and also in the Poconos. By tomorrow morning, very early, we're talking 5-6 o'clock in the morning, we taper to snow showers, and that's really going to be the end of our event. And we'll welcome back the sunshine as we head into Monday afternoon. So here's a look at the storm timeline. Between about 2 and 6 o'clock, we'll see rain mixing with sleet and snow that arrives. And then between 6 p.m. tonight and 2 o'clock Monday morning, we'll likely be seeing a heavy wet snow to the north and west, heavy rain to the south and east, and snow mixing with pockets of sleet right along I-95. Between 2 o'clock and 6 o'clock in the morning on Monday, we'll start to taper off to snow showers and things will begin to come to an end. We do have winter weather alerts in place. These go into effect starting at 3 o'clock this afternoon. So all the areas in pink under that winter storm warning. As for snowfall amounts, I'm hedging my bets we'll see about 4 inches in Philadelphia County, north and west, a little bit higher, anywhere from 4 to 8, maybe even locally up to 9 or 10. South and east, about 2 to 4 inches in this lighter blue shade for places like Millville and even portions of Wilmington. And then south and east of that into Dover, Atlantic City, around a coating to 2 inches can be expected.